The tycoon billionaire, Clive Palmer, has proposed plans to rebuild the Titanic. Of course, he will be named the Titanic 2. The complete replica of the ship, which will cost around $400 million, is set to set sail from Britain to New York in 2016. The billionaire is determined to maintain all of the Titanic's original features inside and outside of the ship. It is expected that the original interior will be updated somewhat to keep its authenticity, but with a modern touch. Mr. Palmer has also stated that there would be substantial modifications, if not crucial, to the ship, like more lifeboats. In the unlikely event of a sinking, unlike the last Titanic, where 1,500 people's lives were lost, he has also commissioned a Chinese company to rebuild the Titanic. It is proposed that it will measure nearly 270 meters long, 53 meters high, weighing a massive 40,000 tons. The shipyard will dwarf that of the shipyard hard on the Mouth in Belfast, where the original Titanic was built. The ship is expected to be built in and around the year 2016. And will set sail from Britain to New York for its maiden voyage. The billionaire says he is dedicated to the rebuild of the Titanic 2 and said he will make it just as luxurious as the original. This was a Sean McHugh production reporting on the rebuild of the Titanic 2.